Schneider Electric, we bring a very holistic vision on digital transformation. We have 200 factories, 100 distribution centers, 44 countries. We started in 2017 our own digital transformation journey, and this is an essential element on the core of the service that we are offering, transferring this knowledge to our customers. Today, we address digital transformation across multiple industries, from manufacturing, life science, food and beverage, to energies and chemicals, and so on. We work with large corporations all over the world, in North America, Europe, Asia, and we have transformed 16 World Economic Forum lighthouses. Some are part of Schneider Electric, some are customer factories. What you realize today is that many industries are refocusing their effort on the resilience of their operations. The other elements that we provide are sustainability, operational efficiency and resilience of your operations, with cybersecurity, which is also your license to operate in this digital environment. When we speak about digital transformation, we provide the end-to-end integration from consulting to delivery and under one leadership. And the digital transformation of your operations is part of the overall digital transformation of your business. And it's a way to reconnect to your site, your plant, to the rest of your business, to your suppliers, to your customers. One last thing that I would invite you to come and join us for a site visit in one of our operations, just to show you how we did it for ourselves. Industry is probably one of the best places to work now. When you look at the ambitions in terms of resilience, in terms of sustainability, in terms of digital transformation, it's highly motivating to see where we are going now. And I think we have just scratched the surface.